window. So let's start. First create a demo page. And now what all things we are required to creating a calling window. First we'll take this model window. Give some view arrow. Now we need a close icon to closing this model. And then we need a phone icon. Big icon here. For disconnecting, we'll use the red color, and for calling, we need next. We'll disconnect the vertical line, control, and save here. Now you group this and say disconnect. This work. Now we need it dynamic panel. This says. The first one that one color. So now we'll say connecting, change the form, we will make it and the calling. Need to say connect. Now we can hit this calling and we'll click on this. We're giving the interaction when click on this. Say go calling and we'll set the dynamic panel. This is one. Click on this. Take disconnect. Group. Click on tab. Go calling. And sit panel feed. Calling it. Yeah. Now we need two level. This says name and number. So this is the next one is name. Select this, go center. So you can make little. Again, center and remove this border. So first one name and here now the second is done. So this is done. We'll select all and convert to the dynamic panel. This call window, and while clicking on this we can hide call window. Now next step we'll take one fork. row input vector is the style for it, and we need name and a now we'll take the repeater here to but come to repeater post is the best packet 0x0. Now what we have to do here name here call, come to system it takes name selected value item name then contact number change takes contact number value it take number enter. So we'll enter name example 1 2 example 3 and here contact number 2. So is so now this call icon, when we click on this, what will happen? It will show the call window. So click on tab, so hide the call window, and it should be look like a model. So treat as a tick box. Done. So next, what we have to do? Here we have name, here we have so just identifying if DP. Come to this call, we'll do set text dp name and so name to the item dot name and dp number so here contact done. So one more thing, like while calling it should always hide. Done. Now what we have to do, keep it run, we hide it, we'll see the preview. So click on this example 1 number connecting disconnecting close. Example 2 number connecting disconnecting close. Example 3 connecting connecting close. Very simple. Next, adding the library. So here click on this add library, select this will be a rplib format, open. So here we will get the library. What is the benefit of library? It is created all these and all these buttons, so we can drag and drop and we can use. Suppose you want anything like a radio button, form control, so with all we can use. So this is a reusable component, very easy. And today's lesson we have completed.